Earlier this morning, while Boston wrapped up its citywide celebration of St. Patrick's Day, two white males posing as Boston police officers gained entrance to the museum. They overpowered and tied up the security guards, and over the next hour and a half, proceeded to steal 13 priceless works of art.
One thing, I'm willing to say this once. No loose ends. Anthony, you leaked.
Hey man, sorry, the tea.
I got a job for you. Interested?
Is it pay?
All my jobs pay.
You mean like that Fenway job we did, Donnie?
Did you just say?
Hey, come on, man.
Shut your mouth. You want this job?
Yeah.
All right, here's the upfront.
Be a better man.